I am Ra. I greet you in the love and the light of the one infinite creator. We communicate now. Question 32.1. Questioner, I have a question that I will throw in at this point from Jim. I will read it. The instrument's physical vehicle is now in the process of recovery from the ingestion of a chemical. She was ignorant of the opening that she was creating. How may the three of us present be more aware of how such openings may be created in our actions and our thoughts? Is it possible that we can make such openings innocently as we question in different areas during these sessions? And what can we do to protect ourselves from negative influences in general? Are there any rituals or meditations that we can do to protect ourselves? Answer, I am Ra. Although we are in sympathy with the great desire to be of service exemplified by the question, our answer is limited by the distortion of the way of confusion. We shall say some general things which may be of service in this area. Firstly, when this instrument distorted its bodily complex towards low vital energy due to this occurrence, it was a recognizable substance which caused this. This was not a, shall we say, natural substance, nor was the mind, body, spirit complex enough aware of its distortion toward its physical weakness. The natural ways of, shall we say, everyday existence in which the entity without the distortions caused by ingestion of strongly effective chemicals may be seen to be of an always appropriate nature. There are no mistakes, including the action of this instrument. Secondly, the means of protection against any negative or debilitating influence for those upon the positive path was demonstrated by this instrument to a very great degree. Consider, if you will, the potentials that this particular occurrence had for negative influences to enter the instrument. This instrument thought upon the Creator in its solitude and in actions with other self, continually praised and gave thanksgiving to the Creator for the experiences it was having. This in turn allowed this particular self such energies as became a catalyst for an opening and strengthening of the other self's ability to function in a more positively polarized state. Thus we see protection being very simple. Give thanksgiving for each moment. See the self and the other self as creator. Open the heart. Always know the light and praise it. This is all the protection necessary. Question 32.2. Questioner, we will now continue with the material from the day before yesterday. The subject is how sexual polarity acts as a catalyst in evolution and how to best make use of this catalyst. Going back to that material, I will fill in a few gaps that we possibly do not understand too well at this point. Can you tell me the difference between orange and yellow ray activation? I am going to work up from the red ray right on through the violet. We have covered red ray, so I would like to ask now what the difference is between yellow and orange ray activation. Answer, I am Ra. The orange ray is that influence or vibratory pattern wherein the mind, body, spirit expresses its power on an individual basis. Thus power over individuals may be seen to be orange ray. This ray has been quite intense among your peoples on an individual basis. You may see in this ray the treating of other selves as non-entities, slaves, or chattel, thus giving other selves no status whatever. The yellow ray is a focal and very powerful ray and concerns the entity in relation to, shall we say, groups, societies, or large numbers of mind, body, spirit complexes. This orange, we correct ourselves, this yellow ray vibration is at the heart of bellicose actions in which one group of entities feels the necessity and right of dominating other groups of entities and bending their wills to the wills of the masters. The negative path, as we'll call it, uses a combination of the yellow ray and the orange ray in its polarization patterns. These rays, used in a dedicated fashion, will bring about a contact with intelligent infinity. The usual nature of sexual interaction, if one is yellow or orange in primary vibratory patterns, is one of blockage and then insatiable hunger due to the blockage. When there are two selves vibrating in this area, the potential for polarization through the sexual interaction is begun, one entity experiencing the pleasure of humiliation and slavery or bondage, the other experiencing the pleasure of mastery and control over another entity. This way a sexual energy transfer of a negative polarity is experienced. Question 32.3. Questioner, from the material that you transmitted February the 17th you stated, in third ray there are two possibilities. Firstly, if both vibrate in third ray there will be a mutually strengthening energy transfer. What color is third ray in this material? Answer, I am Ra. The ray we were speaking of in that material should be properly the green ray or fourth ray. Question 32.4. Questioner, so I should change that third to fourth or green? Ra, this is correct. Please continue to scan for errors having to do with numbering, as you call them, as this concept is foreign to us and we must translate, if you will, when using numbers. This is an ongoing weakness of this contact due to the difference between our ways and yours. Your aid is appreciated. Question 32.5. Questioner, thank you. I believe for the time being we have amply covered green ray, so I am going to skip over green ray and go to blue ray. Could you tell me the difference that occurs between green ray and blue ray with the emphasis on blue ray? Answer, I am Ra. With the green ray transfer of energy you now come to the great turning point sexually as well as in each other mode of experience. The green ray may then be turned outward, the entity then giving rather than receiving. The first giving beyond green ray is the giving of acceptance or freedom, thus allowing the recipient of blue ray energy transfer the opportunity for a feeling of being accepted, thus freeing the other self to express itself to the giver of this ray. It will be noted that once green ray energy transfer has been achieved by two mind, body, spirits in mating, the further rays are available without both entities having the necessity to progress equally. Thus a blue ray vibrating entity or indigo ray vibrating entity whose other ray vibrations are clear may share that energy with the green ray other self, thus acting as catalyst for the continued learned teaching of the other self. Until another self reaches green ray, such energy transfer through the rays is not possible. Question 32.6. Questioner, what is the difference between indigo and blue ray transfer? Answer, I am Ra. The indigo ray is the ray of, shall we say, awareness of the creator as self, thus one whose indigo ray vibrations have been activated can offer the energy transfer of creator to creator. This is the beginning of the sacramental nature of what you call your bisexual reproductive act. It is unique in bearing the anus, the awareness, the unity in its offering to other self,